A book has a cover shaped like a rectangle. Then we add a line for the binding. It's more lines for pages. A book.